guys, Dr. Rodney here at Eternal Dermatology in Fulton, Maryland. So September is National Alopecia Areata Awareness Month, and I'm gonna give you just a brief description of alopecia areata. So if those bald patches pop up on your head, you'll know what you're dealing with. Alopecia areata is an autoimmune condition where your body's inflammatory cells attack your hair follicles. It presents usually as little round bald patches. They aren't itchy or painful most of the time. There may be a little redness, or you may see little broken black hairs in the bald patch. You may have just one spot, or there may be multiple all over your scalp. In addition, it does not only have to affect your scalp, it can occur in the beard area, on your hands, legs, it can occur anywhere. Some people just have a few bald spots. Someone can have alopecia totalis, where the entire scalp is bald, or it can be all the hair of your body is gone, and that's called alopecia universalis. The good news is that alopecia areata is usually very responsive to treatment. The gold standard treatment involves little steroid injections into the affected areas. You may also use topical ointments, sensitizing solutions. There may even be oral medications too. It depends on the distribution and the extent of your disease. Be sure to see your board certified dermatologist as soon as you notice those bald patches to get the best results.